G.I. Joystick here, and today I am going to be playing another thing of Survival Map. You guys still haven't commented down below what we should call this world, so maybe in this video you guys will go and do that, and there's more rotten flesh on the ground. Well, okay, so what's that? Let's get back into the game, and I have almost no wood. So right now, I think the first thing I'm going to do is probably, well, build a chest. One, because I need a place to put things. And after I build a chest, I am really, really got to go find some animals. But before that, I think I'm going to put a giant, long, like, beacon on out of this dirt, because of so much of it. So I'm just gonna make a giant long beacon so I kinda know where my house is and stuff. So yeah. So let's just put this in here, grab a lot of wood. That is definitely enough wood. So let's just eat some raw mutton because I'm kinda hungry. Okay, so now we are going to be building a chest. So there we go. There's our chest. I think we should either put it beside our crafting table's good. So then I have a place to put all my stuff I don't need. I need the dirt right now. I don't know why I put it in the chest. That was totally on accident. Okay, so now I just have to climb up on that tree, get in my house, and then all I have to do is start building a beacon and then jump off. And then, well, yeah. So, some people on my YouTube channel have suggested that I should put, well, actually one person suggested that I should make a beacon so I know where my house is. And yes, I should. So I am going to do that right now. And yeah. So, I'm gonna make this one lower so I can go like this. Ow. I'm almost dead, and that was really dumb, but I still have a spot to spawn, so yeah, I'm just gonna put this in the chest, and actually right now go hunting for some food, right after I build a sword, so I still got some wood left to build a wooden sword. That's awesome. So I'm just gonna grab some sticks and place them like that, and put two wood over top, and there we go. Got a wooden sword, got an achievement right there. Don't know what it said. Okay, so yeah. So now I got my sword, I'm gonna go hunting, because now I have a beacon. When I'm far away, I can be like, oh, there's my house. So that's pretty cool. And yeah. I really need to get some more food so that I can heal myself, so yeah. Let's just kill this pig and get some food. Okay, so I got some raw pork chop, and now I need to go get some more food. I have full hunger now. So, in the update of 1.9, there is the thing where, like, when you kill an animal, there's hearts that fall. And what I really like is that when you hit an animal, sometimes it shows like this slashing motion, like this white movement of like air when you hit them. That's not every single time that you hit them, but it does happen a lot. So yeah, that's what I really like about 1.9. Sorry, one kind of big issue I don't like is they are just adding almost too much. And if they're gonna add that much stuff, they just really might as well just, like, they might as well just add, like, some, at least, like, some really good 3D furniture, because it doesn't even have to be 3D, it just has to be nice, proper-looking furniture, and actual chairs you can sit down in, not stairs that are supposed to look like chairs you can't actually sit in. I know there are mods, but it would be a lot cooler if you could just do it without having to get a mod. One, because I'm too lazy to get mods and watch videos on how to get them and all that stuff. That's just something I think that would be really cool. And there's my house because I can see the beacon. That was actually a really smart idea to put the beacon there. Because I'd be running around like, where's my house? Where's my house? Where's my house? So, yeah. I'm going to go in my house now, put some meat away, put all that stuff away, and then hopefully it's time to go to bed, and then I will try to start a mini mine, maybe get some coal, some iron, make a stove, and maybe, just maybe move my house and start going somewhere else. So, yeah, so now I'm just gonna put this in there. I think I'm always gonna carry my sword around, so let's just go to bed, and then, yeah. So, it's morning. Now I think, well, I have the sticks, I got the wood. All I need to do now is go like this, bom bom, and go like, bom bom bom, there we go. So now I got this little pickaxe, and I got sticks and blocks. So, yeah. Okay, so now, by the way guys, I think I am going to make a few more Build Battle ones. One, because it looks like you guys really enjoy that, like a lot of people are watching it, so I'm going to make more of them and less boring ones, and try a little bit better to make the computer and the calculator or whatever just pops up in general. So now I think I honestly am going to just chop down a tree. Like, actually, I'm just gonna chop out one more piece of wood. You know what? Never mind. I'm gonna chop the tree down. Because it's a lot easier if I do that, and I get a lot more wood to put in my chest and all that stuff. Okay. Now I think I'm going to go, because now I'm straight away just going to build some wood. Wow, 31 wood. That's, well, it's not that much. It actually took like a lot of wood to build my house, because it's not like a super tiny house. You can actually like jump one block higher. Because if you have it just like three blocks higher, of course you can't jump. And if you also have it four blocks high, if you didn't know, your head actually still hits the roof, which is, I think, is very annoying. So I'm just gonna grab myself some lunch. Let's just sit on my bed like this. There we go. Let's just eat some lunch. Okay, so now let's just put that back. And let's make some more sticks. There we go. Four more sticks, and now I got five sticks. Go like that, and then like this. And then make a wooden shovel. I almost forgot how to make a wooden shovel there. That would have been super, super annoying. But sheer luck, I remembered. So, now, I think I'm going to start my mine almost. I don't even think I should move. Well, I'm not even sure I should. Or if I honestly really don't know. I don't think I'm going to move it this episode. But, yeah. So, let's just mine a mini staircase that goes like this. And, yeah. So, one thing is that I'm going to try talking a little bit louder, because I just, some people have kind of quiet computers. So, yeah. That's why suddenly I'm talking a little bit quieter, and I remember, and I'm like, and I talk a little bit louder if you guys don't know that. So, yeah. I'm just gonna mine some wood here. No, actually, why did I call it wood? It's stone. So I'm just gonna keep mining a little bit of stone here and there. And then I think I'm gonna go like this. And I'm done. And now I'm going to go back to my house and build a furnace. That's always nice. So now let's put the dirt in there. Keep this. Honestly, I think I should also build a sword, which is to be really awesome. So why did I do that? Okay, so now I got my sword, so let's just go like this. Okay, Well, I'm taking a lot of time doing that. So now I think I'm going. Why did I get out? I don't know. So now I will just go like this. Got myself a furnace. Let's just put the furnace. Honestly, actually. That. And I think I'm going to do that. Rearrange these in the next episode. So, yeah. So let's just put my wooden sword in there and this stuff. So now I got a lot of cool stuff. And now I honestly think I should build a pickaxe. Because it's just a lot better if you do that. So now let's just go like this. Now I got myself a stone pickaxe. I'm going to grab a little bit more wood. Put this in there. Put this in there. And create a lot of more sticks. So let's just go like this. 12 sticks. And now let's go like this. Create a shovel. And then I got a shovel. So I got almost everything I need. I got this, this, and this. So yeah. I'm going to put this in there. This in there. This in there. And yeah. So I think that right now I should, let's just see what time it is. Okay, so it is around, it looks like it's around, like, you can tell by time it is, like, by looking up, and then I think it's around, like, 2-ish, like, 1:30. So it's got a little bit of time to go. Money, you know what? I totally forgot to make an axe. Okay. So I'm just going to go back to the house. Build an axe. Chop some tree down. I badly am going to take this meat. And just eat it right now. Go sit back on my bed. And just be like, num, 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 num. Okay. So I ate that. Let's close the door. Okay, now I need my sticks and my cobblestone and go like this and like this. Tell me, make one. So now I got everything I need. And let's just put that there. And now I'm gonna go chop some tree down, get lots of wood. Because I think I actually might get ready for when I get, when I move, but I'm not gonna take all the wood from my house. I might take a little bit of wood from it, but obviously not that much. So, yeah. So I'm just gonna go like that. Got a lot of more wood. Let's just keep chopping some tree down, some trees down, and yeah. So, I have not made a video for a little bit, so I think that I am going to try to make more videos. Sorry I haven't made any videos in a long time, it's just, I have so much going on right now. So, yeah. And after I chop these trees down, I think I'm gonna wrap up the video around there. So, yeah. So I just need to chop down this last tree, go in my house, and then wrap up the video like that. Okay, so I got this, let's put this in there, got this, and yeah. So I am going to try to make some more videos of maybe some more things in Hypixel, or maybe start a new creative world, or something like that, or maybe play a different game. But yeah, it's up to you guys. So you guys put in the comments what you think I should play, like if you have any game suggestions, anything like that, put that in the comments down below. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video, subscribe if this is the first video you've seen by me, and God.